matchup between Henry Cejudo and Juicy A. Formiga. Our tale of the tape for this flyweight fight. The American is 30. The Brazilian is 32. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Now for the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
I'll never play with Cejudo.
Tan. Left hand again.
Formiga gets touched by that kick right to the body there. Nicely done by the opponent.
Not many folks.
Oh, buckled him there. Beautiful shot to the body. Formiga gets kicked and once again target area of the body.
The town chooses its
own. Oh, beautifully placed in time kick there by Cejudo. Continues to evolve as a strike. Gets the single right.
Yeah, I gotta walk your punk ass down. You know what I mean? Fight. That's it, I gotta walk your punk ass down. Let's go.
Okay. There we go. Stay heavy on. Here's a big leg kick. Here's a nasty kick to the body.
In the pain of my mother.
There's a powerful kick to the body.
Will I let me go?
Very impressive striking going on in that round.
Well, I know you can't come back from the sky. Do it fine.
What's up? Let's go. Hopefully you gave me some love.
And even though I know this fire brings me pain, even so,
Cejudo's hook shot gets blocked. The defense saw that one coming.
Oh, right hook! Oh, he is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up. Oh.
Finish the fight too, though.
Beautiful KO late in the fight.
Well, that's it takes two.
For. You gotta try to keep the judges out of the equation because you don't know what the scorecards are gonna read. So in injured shot, debilitated his opponent, and gets the desired knockout result here tonight.
Great angle here.
And you would naturally, as you began on this adventure of dreams, you would fulfill all your wishes.
Well, what a moment for him here tonight. A huge knockout on one of the sport's biggest stages. That is one they'll be talking about for some time.
Beautiful pass to
Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
But now let's have a surprise. Let's have a dream.
Henry, the messenger.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations on a big KO tonight.